Spot, Spot, a lovable Spot. He's soft and cuddly and he smiles a lot. If there ever was a pup to cheer you up, it's Spot, Spot, Spot.
Spot was playing catch with Tom.
Oh dear, said Tom. I'm not as good as you, Spot. Oh, that feels like rain.
It is rain, Tom. Let's go indoors.
I'll tell Mum what I'm doing, said Tom. I'll be in a minute.
I think the ball is my favourite toy, thought Spot. It's raining, Mum. Can we play indoors? Said Spot. Of course, said Sally. But you can't play with a ball inside the house, Spot. What shall I play with? Thought Spot. I know. My train set. My favourite toy.
I'm here, Spot,
called Tom.
Can we play with the cars? They're my favourite.
Mine too, said Spot. Come on, let's race them. First one to the cupboard. Ready? Steady? Go!
Mind the furniture, boys, called Sally.
One more go, said Tom. Then I must go. Ready? Steady? Go! I have to go now, Spot. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, Tom, said Spot. Now, what shall I play with? My building bricks. Oh.
Careful, Spot.
Helen is here. Hello, Spot. Oh, bricks. Are they your favourite?
Said Helen.
Yes. Let's see how high we can build them.
Spot!
I think I'd better go,
said Helen.
Bye, Spot.
Bath time, Spot.
Called Sally.
Good, thought Spot. I can play with my boat. It's my favourite toy.
Spot, called Sally. After your bath, put your toys away and go to bed.
Have you put all your toys away, Spot?
Yes, Mum. All except Teddy. He really is my favourite toy.
Good boy, Spot. Sweet dreams.